And Napoli promptly singles into center field. Ramirez around third. He will score, and the Indians get the run back. They lead it 6-1. Yep. Napoli delivers his second hit of the day and his 45th run batted in on the year.
That didn't work out too well for him, did it? First pitch comes on. Napoli gets a breaking ball, hits it into center field. Now they get back on the board, make it a 6-1 game. Ramirez able to come around from second base.